Go on, tell him.
He'll get mad.
Bone Crusher, it's been months since Blackout ordered us to attack the Autobots. While we were sitting on our butts, they not only gained reinforcements, but their medic was able to fix their wounded soldier.
Yeah, don't forget how Blackout also told us that if the Autobots found us, then Megatron would be right behind us. Well, where is he?
If you are both so excited about it, why don't one of you go?
Well, because,
Because I'm your superior, and I want you to ask him.
Ask him what?
Bone Crusher wanted to ask you something.
Yes?
Yes, well, we were all just a bit curious why, we haven't attacked the, Autobots recently. I mean, it's more of a selfish curiosity than anything else, and you don't have to answer if you don't feel comfortable with...
I'm waiting.
With all due respect, Blackout, that seems to be all we've been doing! What are we waiting for?!
It's not what we're waiting for, you temperamental scrap heap. It's who we're waiting for.
Who?
You've all been extremely patient, and I appreciate that. Thank you all for serving the Decepticon cause.
What are you talking about?
As a wise man once said, no sacrifice, no victory.
Blackout, have you lost your Energon pick in mind?
With that, I take my leave.
Blackout, get back here, you traitor!
Dropkick.
What now?
Surrender, Decepticons. You are beaten.
You'll never take me alive, Prime! Barricade! Bone Crusher! Get him!
You're beaten, Dropkick.
You can't make me surrender, Optimus Prime. I've killed too many Autobots to give up now.
You're right. You killed too many. I had to do it, Optimus. Is he dead?
This is not your house to rule.
We don't want to rule it. We only want a place to call our home.
It would seem as though I chose the wrong side, Optimus Prime.
What did he say, Optimus?
Tell me more!
We need to get back to base. Let's roll.
What we've got here is failure to communicate.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know. I've never seen him like this before.
Well, whatever the reason, we need to head back too. Maybe he'll tell us something once we get back.